There was a day you saw in the house, in the family house, you saw an animal was dead.
Yes, sir.
Hmm? Your mother's house.
Yes. My brother said they were, my brother saw all of them in the yard. He's the only one that could point them.
He's the only one that seen the dead animal.
Yes.
Others were not seeing it.
No, not at all. And we thought he was losing it because he was on drugs.
He went high. You don't know that mad people see. Those that take drugs, they see us. They ascend into the realm of the spirit. So if you want to go and smoke, you go today and see. You see what others are not seeing.
He was struggling to sleep even. He says he can't sleep. These things are too much in the yard.
They've killed animal and put it in your family house.
Yes, sir. I believe so.
Are you hearing me?
Yes, sir.
And the assignment of that animal is to frustrate people. Even if you are working, before the money comes, you're already in debt.
True, sir.
You don't know what to do with money. You don't know. Money disappears.
Disappears all the time.
Yeah?
It's true. Prophet.
Is a vow to frustrate you people, to make sure, because they say your mother children think they are the best, so she wants to train her children more.
Yes.
She wants to take, okay, we'll see. They will go, but there's no reasonable thing that they will do in this compound for their mother. Nothing.
It's a mess.
So it's those animals that was killed there. Today the Lord is bringing fire on those altars.
Thank you, Jesus. Amen.
Even it has been projected that if there is a marriage, it must scatter.
Yes, for always. All my aunties were not married. The ones that were married, they were married to their cousins. And then the three others were younger ones. They were married and they went back home. It's a surprise that my sister is the only one that's really married. Me, I've said no to so much proposals.
You always say no to proposal?
Yeah.
You thank God that you never marry, because you are a man on yourself to start with.
It's true.
You behave like a man.
I know, say yes. I said so many times. I know. It's true.
So how can a man marry a man? You know, when you were growing up, they were putting an affection for a woman on you before. You stopped it. You were already having emotion for women. You were a tomboy. You have to tame it.
I tamed it, yes, sir. I've tamed it.
You tamed it?
Yeah.
Fire all over your body. Raise up, come on. Charger, come on. Who are you? Who are you? Who are you? Who are you to her? Huh? What do you want from her? Huh? Leave her hand. What do you want from her? Huh?
Everything. This one.
Who are you? Huh? Who are you to her?
We own her.
Where are you from? Huh? Where are you from?
From her family.
So what do you want from her?
She's a nothing. This one, she's a nothing.
She's a nothing.
Huh? Nothing.
What do you mean by that?
Oh, she'll suffer forever.
She'll suffer forever.
Ever.
So what have you done to our marriage?
We took it all. She's too bright. She talks. She knows it all. She does. She takes. She's loved. She's smiling. She's happy. Every day. Happy. Shut up. She likes to be.
What have you done to our finance? Huh?
She works hard. She sweats blood. Nobody will take it. All of it.
Pack your load and leave her alone. Release her marriage, release her finance.
Don't give her marriage.
Thank you, Jesus.
Don't give her.
In Jesus' name.